Office is closed, Rush.
7 o'clock?
Yeah, well, spare me the homicide mantra. When your day ends, ours just begins.
It's true.
Yeah, I've seen the t-shirt.
I don't know what I'd do with myself if I went home at 7. You remember the Holly Richardson job?
Yeah, everybody wanted that one.
Why? There's nothing on it.
Pretty Ivy League girl, philandering professor, kind of case gets you on court TV.
Where you'd look like a fool because the Commonwealth had crap?
I guess. Have you eaten?
Look, I need a search warrant on this kid, Barry. You know any Norristown DAs?
Because I haven't eaten.
I need it right away. This kid knows we're looking at him.
Sit with me. We'll run the case. Or we can do it tomorrow. I've got like 15 minutes at 4:30. So Roy Menard is innocent after all?
I don't assume anything, but this Barry kid makes more sense.
So what's he like, Menard?
Kind of a cad.
But a charming one?
I guess.
So you figure a guy's bad news if he makes his work and pleasure?
I don't got a big opinion on that. So, I'll call this Norristown guy in the morning.
How can we always talk about work?
Because we work together.
Well, tell me something personal.
No.
Why not? Come on, Rush, why not?
Because I'm bad at it, and I gotta go.
Well, let me walk you.
I'll be fine. I'm packing.
No. Stand still, okay?
What are you doing?
I'm gonna kiss you.
No.
Just give it a try.
Come on.
Come on, Rush. All you gotta do is stand there. Don't panic. It's over in 3 seconds.
So sit with that overnight and see how it settles in.